No, not...
I mean, through July.
Yeah, through July. I just basically went through it and reviewed it, June and July, and the deviation from comments I'd made before about the budget at the last meeting, well, the meeting before that, there really wasn't much change. There was one item that is, been a problem since almost the beginning of the year, to do with the snow removal overtime, administrative overtime. I sent that out, one little note in the email about that. That's still a problem, but maybe if we don't have too much snow before the year's over, that'll work its way to okay. But other than that, looking at all the items in general and going through almost every line, I didn't see anything that really reached out and grabbed me at all. Mm-hmm. Compared to the new budget, which you all got a copy of, that's a different ballgame.
Yeah, you put that in the email to everybody.
Mm-hmm. XLS, by the way.
Yeah, you might not want to try to print that out. Okay?
Yeah.